Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to sign up for Indeed account on your laptop. It's a very simple and easy process, so let's get started. First of all, head over to your preferred web browser. Once you're on your browser, search for Indeed. From the search results, go to the official website of Indeed. Here at the top of the list, you can see the official link, so click on it. It'll open up the official website of Indeed. Now, in order to sign up for a new account, you need to first go to this sign-in option, click on it. Even though it's a sign-in page, you can easily create a new account if you are new to this platform. As you can see here, it says create an account or sign-in, so you can create your account from here too. So it gives you several options, continue with Google or your Apple account, or you can even just use your email address over here. So the most easiest way to sign up for a new account would be create your account with Google. Because you can just select your Google account and it'll create an account for you. So you can choose your preferred method. For now, I'll select continue with Google. So click on it. Choose the account saved in your device. Click on continue. And next up, you need to select what you are using this for. If you're using to find jobs, you can select this job seeker option. Or if you want to hire someone, you can select this employer option. So you can choose this accordingly. Now you need to verify your phone number. You can do it right away or later. If you want to do it later, you can choose this not now option. You can provide your location details over here or skip for now. So it'll ask you several questions. You can simply follow the instructions. And there you go. You've successfully created your account in Indeed. You can now explore this website and search for jobs. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.